American team that has played official matches since 1901. That's the longest written time, and their colors are obviously white and blue. That represents their jerseys, and the official name is Argentine Football Association. Fact number one, Argentina played the first match on May 16, 1901, and they beat Uruguay 2-3. Fact two is the defender of years, and they played the most games for Argentina, 143 games. He played in the years of 1994 to 2011. Fact number three is Lionel Messi scored the most goals in 123 matches. He scored 61 goals. He has been playing for the national team since 2005, from June 1st of 2018 to the date of June 1st, 2018. And currently, right now, he is going to be playing another World Cup, which I believe this will be his last World Cup that he'll be playing, unfortunately. God, even though I'm not a big fan of Messi, though, because I was always a Ronaldo fan, but I will admit, Messi is a fucking beast. Damn. Fact number four is Argentina has won the World Cup two times in 1878 and 1986. It took second place and third three times, 1930, 1990, 2014, when they came out short 1-0 against Germany with a goal of Mario Götze. Won the Copa America 14 times and won the Confederation Cups once in 1991, the year 1991, 1992. At the Olympic Games, they won gold medal twice, 2004 and 2008, and the silver medal twice, 1928 and 1996. The Fact 5 is the youngest rookie, Jorge Cicici. On December 4, 1980, he entered the field at the age of 17, 6 months and 19 days. On fact number 6, the oldest player of Angel LeBron, the oldest player was Angel LeBron. On June 15, 1958, he played a game at the age of 39, 8 months and 18 days. Argentina made their debut at the World Cup in 1930, and they took second place. Fact number 8, the tallest defender is Fabricio Fazio, who is 195 centimeters. 195 centimeters tall, apparently. Fact number 9 is the lowest player is the striker Christian Buffon. He's 167 centimeters. Why they just can put feet, man? It'll be easier. And fact number 10 is the most expensive player is Lionel Messi, of course. Is the market value is euro 180 million. Damn, that's a shit ton of money. Oh my god. Fact number 11 is Argentina is ranked League. Fact number 16, the technical sponsor of Argentina. National team. I believe they're a spectacular national team. They have good, really good players. They're